Hello, my name is Cream, and welcome back to Europa Universalis IV as Russia. And let's continue with our... Well, I was going to say war, but let's be honest, it's not that much war. It's not that much of war. Right now, all we are doing is that we are just sieging. Or we are just looting. Seriously? 40,000? Okay, guys, move to Stockholm. We don't have any... Oh, we don't have any leader. Okay, what's gonna happen? All monarch, a noble house from House Spodjebrat succeeds to the throne. I'm okay with that. So, Pavel Rostorikovic, you are needed in Stockholm. You, I want to force march to Stockholm. Our army is needed in Stockholm. Great, and those guys are dead. And now we don't have to worry about rebels, Scandinavian or Swedish rebels. I don't care about our peace, Persia. Okay, let's go to Rasfanian. You can go to Semnan. And I guess we can return. We can return one army somewhere. Okay, you move to St. Petersburg. And we don't need Spine Fork in Persia anymore. Oh, Delhi, what about you? You are allied with Balochistan, Bengal, and Malwa. Okay, oh, what? Thank God, this is ridiculous. Hello, what are you doing? Usually, you see Bahman is that big, not Bengal. Okay, now we can convert more Heathens. So let's convert Heathens in Kalmykov. Okay, let's build Spine Fork against Ottomans. And who's gonna be the other person? Hungary, you are allied with whom? Sweden, Bavaria, Austria, Cologne, the Babel State. And your independence is guaranteed by Ottomans. What's if we don't have that many people to attack? Oh, we have Kamchatgas. Totally forgot about them. Guys, change of plans. You are needed here in Taoisk. How many provinces are we colonizing? Okay, this is Siberian frontier. We have ill news. That's unfortunate. Oh, guys, go to Larestan. You can go to Herat. Oh, Persian peasants. You go to St. Petersburg. So how long until our army will arrive to Kamchatgals? June 30? 1650? It's gonna take over year, like 13 months. Okay, that's gonna take a long time. We cannot loot anything in Larestan anymore. Okay. So in that case, you can move to Karakum. Oh, a new decision. Found Indian trained company. Russia has embraced global trade, own port, province in India, China, Japan, or East Indies. We will gain money. Plus one merchant, global trade power plus 5%. Great. Now, we have free merchant. I guess we should send our merchant to Astrakhan, transfer trade power. I definitely want to transfer our trade power to Kazan. Yep. Because as you honest, trade from Crimea is moving to Constantinople, I don't like that. From trade from Kazan cannot cannot stay in Kazan since there are no countries. So everything will be pushed to Novgorod. Now let's hope we will get even more money from Novgorod. Persia, I don't care about your peace. Oh, but I care about those Persian noble rebels. Okay, I definitely want Bukhara. I want to take Kokand. Oh, Kokand, you are being at war with someone. I definitely want to get closer to Kokand. Okay, so those two provinces will be ours. Okay, so everything up here will be ours. But with only 49%, okay, let's see if we can actually take all those provinces we want. We can. What about war oppressions? Oh, you will give me war oppressions. Nice. You are giving up claims in Russia? Nope. What about wars? Screw that. Race nations. And rivalry? Not gonna happen. You know what? Yeah, let's finish this war with Persia. Okay, let's keep two armies here, so we are ready to fight any rebels. Now let's make few cores. And come to manufactories happened. Where are manufactories? Printing press, manufactories in Austria, damn it. It's gonna take a long time. Okay, we need to build some manufactories. 0.36 ducats, 0.2, 0.18, 0.41. Okay, let's build weapon manufactory in Veshensakaya. And we can build one more. 0.45 ducats. 0.18, 0.20, oh, 0.36 in St. Petersburg, trade station. Okay, let's do that. And totally forgot, we can have more states, so let's add 5 more states. So it's Crimea, let's add Crimea. Who's next? Smolensk, Ostrosveland, Moldavia. Ostrosveland should be here. What about Ostrogothland? It's on fourth place. And we will do two states. So up and okay, now from up we already have 5 provinces. Ostrogothland, we can still get Gotland. So yeah, Ostrogothland, you will be our core. And next and last state is gonna be Smolensk. Smolensk, where are you? Here. And it's gonna be enough for now. So let's make more cores. Stockholm 118. Okay. And states want some land. Gain 25 patriarch authority. That would be waste. And those we would get 27. You know what? Let's support the old traditions. Core spirit of the little ice age. Salt and fur will go up. In price, okay. And totally forgot. So we need to give some land to boyars and clergy, right? Should be boyars and clergy. Yep. So what do you want, clergy? Okay, Tihard is yours. You still want more? Oh, Moldavia is yours. Okay, Boyars, what do you want? Is there some province with kind of big autonomy? Which we don't need? There should be few of them. Question is where? Okay, Abo's gonna be yours. Oh, you want more? Okay, I thought Abo will be enough. In that case... Really, no province with... autonomy over 25%? Okay, in that Cherkasy is gonna be yours. Now you are happy, great. Unhappiness among artisans, lose stability or lose money? We don't have money. And we cannot lose stability. We cannot allow to lose stability. We have problems with some of... Yeah, we have problem with time of troubles. So we cannot lose stability. I think we will need to abolish tax. Now, what options do we have? I guess we need to debase our currency. Last thing I want is to pay interest. And let's root out corruption. Let's pay 5 ducats on it. You know, let's root our corruption by 0.1 per year. Let's make Bryansk into core. It's gonna take a long time until we gonna have enough. Or we'll core everything. We're gonna have enough admin points to core everything. Okay, you are still moving. Oh, totally forgot. Kamchatdals. I wanted to steal maps, but I don't think we can do that anymore. I think we need 50. Spine fork. Yep, 50. Unfortunate. Okay, so when we can return? Until February 51, so it's gonna take some time. Okay, let's gain 5 patriarchal authority. Let's convert. Moldavia. What's this? Exploration or merchant adventures? No, let's wait until. Or let's wait for Dipotech 18. Internal conflicts? Oh, what I forgot. Ethiopia, you were at war with Mamluks. Seems like you took some land. And I guess. Well, it seems like you are losing against Ottomans. How much money do we need to upgrade our ships? 100. Oh, you need to be at port. Okay, stop. Get to Viborg. And we can upgrade you. Let's work trade in Novgorod. Ships in Crimea. Can we upgrade you? No. Okay, great. Can we build more ships? Yes, we can. Okay, let's build 5 more ships in Crimea. And also, our truce with Sweden will expire in 57, in 7 years. Ottomans, your military tech is 19. Our military tech is also 19. Yep. Well, let's wait until military tech 20 before we're gonna declare war on Ottomans. We need 200 rockets to build Star Fort in Bessarabia. I guess we could do that. You know what, yeah, let's do that. Let's build Starfort in Bessarabia. Okay, devastation. It's not great. whole state of Gallic enjoys prosperity. Prosperity is nice. What devastation do we have in Stockholm? 0.86? 4.21? Oh, Persia is definitely devastated. Oh, we can take some military tech. Yeah, let's take Diplotech 19. Wargallon and Frigate. Seems like we can upgrade our lightships again. 290 nuggets for those 10 ships. Okay, so let's wait until we will finish those 5 ships, then we can upgrade them. And also we need to wait until we're gonna have enough money. Royal influence, plus 3 unrest, local military strength plus 1 in Kerensk, screw that. Oh, provinces region in Kerensk will be Protestant. Where is Kerensk? Kerensk. Here. We have Orthodox region. Okay, there is definitely going to be Protestant region. What's local unrest? Minus 5. So she must probably renounce her old faith. And we can convert. And now we can convert this. This province. And we need someone who's fast. Okay, yes, Yefim of China Obolensky, you're gonna be leading this army. And Sundar Kataya is self-sustaining colony, great. So how many colonies do we have in Kelang? Almost 200. Why almost 200? No, adjust the control. Yeah, we have to do something about that in future. Culture Polynesian. Animist religion. So we may get wool, fish, naval supplies, grain and salt. Okay, so let's convert Kerensk. Also let's make more cores. So Stockholm, Kalmar, Bender. Oh, and Ottomans. Give 86 spy network, so let's use those spy network. We can sabotage. No, let's slander merchants. And let's deal with those Tabarastani separatists. They're gonna be attackers, so I think one army will be enough. Kivan separatists may fire. Okay, Kivan separatists. If you will fire, you will fire in a lot of provinces. I mean, tradition minus 10%. Yeah, if you're gonna fire, you're gonna fire here. So let's not move our people from Kiva or this area, which was Kiva before Persia took control of it. Now, more cores. Ostergotland is gonna be core. So we are gaining 0.57 spy network in Kamchatdals. Unfortunate. Counter espionage, spy detection. So what's happening in a new world? English Mexico, Florida, New Granada, Tapuya? Oh yeah, Tapuya, you are big. Merchants complain, no pain, no gain. Game prestige, trade efficiency will go down, I don't like that. Recovery cost plus 10%, trade efficiency plus 5%, I like that. Maybe I can help. Ottomans, what's happening? Seems like you have some rebellions. Ottomans particularists. Okay, we have some cores. Nice. Ottomans, are you still fighting Persia? I don't see that you'll be fighting Persia. You manage convert heretics of Gransk, great. Okay, let's convert heretics of Nizhny Embinsk. I think we should be preparing for war against Kamchadals. First, I want to steal maps from them. So what do we want? It's East Siberia. Great. So, Kamchadals. Your total war score of provinces is 35%. No problem. So yeah, Kamchadals. Let's attack you. Let's take Kamchatka. Where is Kamchatka? Our Benzina. Oh, Kamchatka is here. Yeah, let's take Kamchatka. How many troops do you have? No problem. Okay, let's split the army in half. We can move to Omon. You can, and you move to Gizhiga. You can make more cores, Alant. Dominance of clergy, plutocratic coup, court on country. Absolutism is at least 50. Civil war. Average non-overseas autonomy is 30% or higher. Internal conflicts. Okay, we need 40 development if you want to make Feodosia into core. Okay, let's move to Kamchatka. Let's kill this army. Let's kill this enemy army in Kamchatka. Russia gets colonial enthusiasm. If colonized, scale long. Settled chance plus 5%. Global settlement increase plus 25%. Great, new mission. Secure West Siberia. West Siberia is this. Oh, we can do that. All we need to do is take Khan, or it's to colonize Khan. Yeah, let's establish Siberian frontier here. We need more provinces. Aksari, Kerei, and Segendin. Oh, we need those two provinces too. Oh no, we need those three provinces. Against Oirat? Okay, nope. Rival for rival, or build naval equipment manufacturing in Kherson. Okay, let's look at it. Oh, 0.46 ducats. Yes, we could do that. Yeah, let's build naval equipment manufacturing in Kherson. Great. And our army will arrive to Kamchatka in June 5th. Or at June 5th. You arrive in June 25th. Great, guys, I'm gonna merge you together. And I'm gonna... We don't need... How many troops do you have? 6 infantry. And 3 cavalry. So that means... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 guys. And 2 cavalry in Pezina. And let's kill this enemy army there. We could not be prouder. A gentleman and an officer. Gain 5 prestige, gain 15 military power, and Georgia's opinion of us will go up by 25%. Nice. Okay, killing rounds. You're gonna have enough enough military points in January 54. So we need to wait 6 more months. Great. Oh, we have revolt, guys. Move to Asim forts. Finish separatists. See if Kamchatka is over. Great. In that case, for now, you can loot Kamchatka for 1 more month. And do we need to worry about Swedish uprising? Not really. Where is this recent uprising? Okay, for 5 years we don't have to worry about guys in Sweden and Finland to rebel. Okay, let's send 3 troops in. Let's send all troops to here. Ottomans, you have a lot of troops. Again. Okay, she must publicly denounce her old faith. And Kamchadas, let's finish our war. You guys can return. You can return from Kamchatgal. And let's take all 4 provinces and give him money. Oh, almost 800 ducats. I like that. That means we can build that naval equipment manufacturer in Kherson. So what's the best manufacturer we can build? Okay, trade station and naval manufacturing in Mariupol. Okay, let's build trade naval equipment manufacturing in Mariupol. Okay, armies. Move here to two of you. Move to Pessina. Now, if you're gonna fight Ottomans, we will need... Oh, guys. You are needed in Kharjui. You will arrive in December at the end of the year. Okay, are we winning? Yeah, we are winning. But we lost a lot of troops. Great, you can stop with your march. And we can take military attack 20, great. Oh, personal unity, add monarch death. If Pavel I Rurikovich will die, there's gonna be succession war between Bohemia and France. Oh, that would suck. Especially since we will be fighting Bohemia. That would be worse. Okay, we can get better artillery. Yep. And before we finish this episode, let's make Smolensk into core. And if you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.